Welcome back. It is 6:22. As you can see, John has morning off. Tyson is here with a less windy Tuesday forecast.
Which is
good.
It's
so hard for me to say that for some reason this morning.
Less windy. You got it out clearly
windy.
There.
Windy, windy.
Less windy.
There we go.
And actually more mild.
Love
so that's
that.
That's a good thing
yeah.
right there. Better than Monday. Tuesday's always better than Monday to begin with. But when the weather's cooperating, hey, that's certainly a good thing. Now, looking ahead towards the weekend, a few events taking place at Fontenelle Forest. 68 degrees on Saturday. Meet the birds of prey out there. Maybe an evening shower or thunderstorm. Otherwise, Family Sunday also taking place on the 10th of April. Now here's the picture. A live look at Super Doppler 7 radar keeps a quiet scene right now across eastern Nebraska, western Iowa, really across much of the state of Nebraska into Iowa as well. Quiet conditions setting up throughout much of the daytime hours for today, which isn't a bad thing, although winds could pick up just a little bit out of the southwest later this afternoon. Now weather affecting you, it looks like this. Somewhat breezy during the afternoon. We'll say at about 15 to 20 miles per hour. Nothing like what we saw yesterday. Much warmer, upper 60s, but rain chances getting back into the picture as we approach the later part of the week. 30s right now from areas like Audubon down towards Red Oak, Shenandoah. Otherwise, 30s from Lincoln over towards Columbus. One of the cooler spots on the map, York, Nebraska, currently at 30 degrees here in the metro, 35. Otherwise, clouds moving off towards the east and southeast as we go throughout the morning hours. Thicker clouds right now lighting up over western portions of Iowa. But really what it comes down to, I'm thinking, partly cloudy skies throughout much of the late morning into the afternoon hours as well. Storm predictor picking up on those partly cloudy conditions. That's 5 p.m. right there. Look at these temperatures for today. This is nice. Upper 60s here in the metro, 67 over towards Hastings, with 60 stretching back towards O'Neill and also Valentine as well. Now through the overnight period, we'll continually see clouds off and on with us. That's why I think partly cloudy overnight. A little cool front though slides through, and that could actually knock temperatures down just a little bit for tomorrow. In fact, as we take a look at your temperatures for tomorrow, around 65 in the metro, 64 Dodge. May have to see exactly how that cooler air sets up. That could be maybe just a shade lower for daytime highs, but either way, Wednesday looks very, very reasonable. Now, the forecast for today shows 59 degrees around noon, partly cloudy skies, not as windy. Recall yesterday, wind gusts above 45 miles per hour. Could see winds out of the southwest about 15 miles per hour for the noon hour. Getting a little bit closer towards 4 p.m., temperatures around 67, partly cloudy, a little bit breezy. Southwest winds 15 to 20 miles per hour. So again, that indication that we could see somewhat of a breezy afternoon, but again, nothing like yesterday. 65 once again Wednesday. Our chance for showers starts to increase as we go towards Thursday. Maybe an isolated rumble of thunder too. A little bit better chance for actual thunderstorm activity, maybe more so across southeast Nebraska into northwestern Missouri. 7-day forecast looking like that. Temperatures holding in the 60s, that is. And we'll see an off and on chance of a shower and a thunderstorm going into Saturday evening, also Sunday evening as well, with temperatures holding in the upper 60s on Sunday. So really a nice improvement for today. Certainly good news there. And again, we have to deal with the breezy conditions, but still, even though we cool down a little bit for Wednesday, not bad.
Yeah, not bad at all. Nice little spring forecast there.
And with those showers back in the forecast Thursday, kind of at the point where we could maybe use a little bit of rain.
Yeah. All right. Tyson, thanks.